Hello, my friends. I'm Kathy from Veggie Glow Easy Fun. So today, as a request for so many friends about how to cook amaranth seed, the ancient grain, 8,000 years from South America. I learned this grain first time from Dr. Sebi about the alkali diet. And I was looking for try something new, and so I bought this amaranth seed, which is very easy to cook and taste delicious. If you look at the bowl here, see, the color is like a yellow, and it's a sticky. The texture is very special, and I like a lot. I used to have only oatmeal, so when I explore to amaranth, I love it so much. So now I'm going to share you my secret to have a very tasty amaranth and easy to cook. So yeah, we have to soak this overnight to break down the nutrients first. And then I also put flax seeds. Ground flax seeds, because they have a good, very good fat that our body needs. Hemp seeds, it's a high omega 6, and I love cacao nibs also. It's very, very tasty because, you know, we all love chocolate, but we want a healthy chocolate, right? And I also put ghee as well. Ghee is the clarified butter, is very good, especially in Ayurveda, for people Vata dosha bodies who often cold, is they need to have a very good fat to build heat in the body. But I mean, every people also need good fats for their brain, their body, the nerve, to nourish all these body's nerves and the brain. So, and I grate turmeric and ginger inside as well, because this herb is very, very good for us to protect all the virus, bacteria that now people have to build the immune system. And bay leaves also is very good. I like the smell, so I put bay leaf as well. And also one thing is jujube. Jujube is very good for blood circulation, blood control, the blood pressure. It's many, many benefits. So in oriental medicine, they use jujube or red date for the blood pressure. That is have been very ancient, and I learned this from my mom, and I love it. They have some sliced sweet on it. This one is a black pepper and Himalaya salt. It's one of the very good salt, have the minerals that the body needs. So yeah, try explore pink Himalaya salt and you will love it. And so now I want to show you a little bit how to cook. Also at the end here, I decorate with all the potassium from banana and all kind of nuts that you like for the chewy texture. This is pecan, pistachio, macadamia. And I love this raga dark chocolate. I got as a gift from my friends from Tanzania. And it's 82% cacao, unroasted, very special. It's hard to find unroasted cacao. And so I'm really lucky I found it in Whole Foods. Yay! So yes, let's do it here. So yeah, I already cooked a little bit some and put ghee inside. So it's sticky here. And then I'm going to add a bit of this flax seed, ground flax seed, and the hemp seed here, Add also the cacao nibs. This is very healthy. Yeah, we just cook like this until it becomes sticky and the water is out. So 1 cup of amaranth is 3 cups of water. And this is a perfect portion. So cook a little bit, like 10-15 minutes with a low flame. Similar to oatmeal. Yeah, and the texture you see is very sticky, very tasty. Yeah, I love it very much. So yes, please try it and let me know how you like it. It's very simple. Love you so much, and we are unstoppable. Yeah, veggie grow, easy fun caddy. Bye bye. See you next time.